What's going on, guys? Zocohola here and welcome back to another video. Please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell notification button to see the latest videos. Today I will make an unboxing for my new Sony a6500. I brought this camera from eBay and it cost me about £725. I don't recommend to buy grey cameras or international models because if your camera breaks, you will need to send back to the international seller, so you cannot repair it in your country. This is a great deal, but if you have a low budget, it's better to have a new camera than a used camera. For those who don't know, I did my old videos till now with a Canon 70D old camera. It's a great camera, but it's old. So if you want to start a YouTube channel, you need to adapt to new technologies, like 4K videos. That said, guys, let's see what we have received in the package. Okay, guys, this is the camera. This I have received from Infinity Online Store. It's a brand new camera, it's genuine and it's international. Please keep in mind that international cameras are called great cameras. This means that those great cameras are made for other markets like USA or Asia, and you can buy them for almost half of the retail price. This price comes with some minuses. Keep in mind that if your camera will broke, you'll need to send it back to your international seller at your cost, and you'll have to wait longer to be repaired. But if you think that you will pay almost half than your retail price, with the rest of your money you can buy another one new. It really depends what you want. Inside the box we find the instruction manual, lens and accessories manuals. This is the rubber eye finder for the camera. This is a UK plug, and I think that this was supplied by seller. A USB charging cable, the strap from Sony, and this is the charger. And here we have the battery. Let's take a look at the camera now. Sony a6500 camera is packed in a plastic bag that looks very good. Sony a6500 camera comes with adequate screen. As you can see, this screen is very useful when you take low shots or high shots, depending on the angle you want to shoot. On this side, we have the USB cable, the HDMI cable, and the input for microphone. On this side we have the battery slot and the SD card slot. Let's start the camera now. We need to wait about 2-3 seconds to start the camera. From this menu you can select PAL and TSC cleaning mode. This is the USB power supply menu and other menus. As you can see, here we have the autofocus system menu. Here we have the movie settings, file format. You can select higher quality like 4K videos. From this menu we can select the quality. I always shoot raw pictures because it's very easy to edit after that in pre-production software. Here we have the file format. I will choose 25p 100 megapixels, and you will need to have a fast SD card because if you have a slow card, you will see some lag and delay when you will start shooting your videos. Alright guys, that was the unboxing for my new Sony a6500 camera. One more time, I brought this camera from eBay from an international seller, and I paid for that about £725. Well guys, that is all for today. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell notification button to see the latest videos. Well, till the next time, see you guys. Bye bye.